doesn't. And I hope no one saw me come in here. Because I'm not supposed to be in here. So this is still outside Youngstown. And this is... it's an abandoned hospital. And it is definitely abandoned. I don't really know what's in here, but... we're going to find out. I have never seen anything about this place other than people talking about it a little bit, but that was well over like a year ago. So old elevators, old like food car of some kind. I hope I don't get lost in this place. I have no idea how the upstairs is. So, fuck. Okay. Stairs, of course. My favorite thing. Wow. Used to be some sort of like nurse's station. It is cold in here. Holy shit. This is a pretty big place, as you probably already will have seen from the intro stuff, and I don't know if I'm going to get to see all of it, because I don't know what's really here, and if it's worth all the time to go through it, but we'll do our best and try to see what we can find. Just gonna keep the camera rolling in case I run into that guy. He seems probably harmless, but still. I hate running into people in abandoned places like this. Okay, this is the main entry. I took a small side door just to get inside as quick as I could. To not get seen. Because that's the main entry right there. So this could have been some main reception. I mean, it could have been a gift shop, who knows. Old phone book. Okay, that's kind of cool. There's still some seating stuff and chairs out here. That's pretty cool. There's a Christmas tree. Keep going on the first floor for a moment before I worry about stairs. Okay, definitely taking the elevators. They are trashed. What do you expect? Furniture, more seating stuff. Looks like laundry sheets. It is so dark in here. Wow. What is going on with all this Christmas stuff in here? Interesting. It's just so dark in here. Man, I don't know if I'll be able to tell what any of these rooms were. There's a table. Oh my. Okay, I know it's cold out, but I'm going to put my mask on just in case. I'll be right back. Okay, now I know I look ridiculous, but you know what? I don't ever wear my mask hardly enough. I should probably wear it a lot more. This is going to be like all the other hospitals and just hallways everywhere. This place, though, doesn't have any signs. I mean, this is... I thought Pasadena Hospital was bad. This one is just... Man, the floor is kind of wet and icy, too. It's still only about 40 degrees outside, so... I'm not surprised to see ice in here. Okay, there's another entryway. If I slip and bust my ass, I'll leave it in the video. It might happen. Hopefully I don't have to actually like run or something. I would be screwed. Another entry. Yeah, this place has several entrances. I just took the first one available because there's businesses across the street and people were leaving. So I just quickly walked in as fast as I could. Okay, let's find another hallway. Okay, gotta make my way back over here. Do the main entry. I guess I'll find the staircase and go from there. Alright, I made my way back to the front entry that I came in on. These don't look that bad. Spooky down here. Okay. Ooh. Oh, lens fog, hold on. There we go. So we're in like the mechanical boiler room. Okay. I'm just trying to remember where I came from so I don't get lost. I don't want to be in here too long. I literally parked like right outside. Sometimes hiding in plain sight is the best way to do this. Is there a room over there? Okay, interesting. Oops. Sorry. There's too much stuff. I can't avoid stepping on things. It's impossible. I don't know if this is going to be the ground floor or if there's like another floor underneath this. Yeah, it looks like it goes down another floor. I can tell you that floor is going to be flooded. Most likely. This is going to... Yep. Oh, yeah. That answers that question. There is another floor. And it is completely flooded. Again, it's February, so the ice has melted on the snow. And so, of course, where does it go? The lowest levels it can get to. Yeah, the whole ground floor is completely all the way. A little more and it might have come up down here. I don't know why people always market things. I think they just do that to fuck with you. Like, hey, go this way, but there's nothing down here. Long, creepy hallways. Interesting. There's really nothing down here. There's long, spooky hallways. So, I guess what we'll do is, I guess we'll go and see if we can go on the second floor quick. See if there's anything up there. That's cool. If there is, great. If not, then maybe we'll get out of here. Because, again, it's so cold. Okay. I think the first shot of the stairs was foggy, so there you go. They don't look too bad. They aren't the Lindy Bog stairs, at least, that decided to break on me when I walked on them. Yeah, they feel pretty sturdy. Oh, thank God. Daylight up here. Oh, that's useful. Okay. Headlamp off. Flashlight off. Okay, cool. Okay, yeah, I feel much better up here. It's not near as, near as spooky up here as it is down there. We'll get to that side. I'm gonna kill all my lights. There we go. This is fairly lit in here. Again, I couldn't tell you what all these rooms are for. They could just be offices up here. But let me walk over here and show you how actually pretty big this place is. So this is just this building in the basement and the first floor, the second floor. There's still that whole part of the building over there. And I don't think we're going to make it over there. Because so far this indicates anything. This is all that's gonna look like too. That's not very exciting for you or for me, really. It's interesting, but at the same time, I'd rather see some cool stuff, you know? Oh, sorry. More stairs, but I'm gonna stick to the staircase I came through because that goes back to the entry I came in at. And the shortest route back to my car. Yeah, maybe these are offices. I wonder if that other side is the, like more of the patient wing. Maybe I can get there from here too. We will see. This is kind of a cool room. Not sure what it was for. Some sort of arts, maybe prison. This could have been a chapel, because it's got like a little podium stand. This could have easily been a chapel. Because it's got lighting up top. It's got, looks to be spotlights that worry me at the stage. So, yeah, definitely could have been a chapel. So you can see in this story, this building, I have two more floors. Could that have been like, what are they, baptisms? Maybe. It's got the stairs up, so maybe. So that makes sense. Nice. It's always nice finding the chapels, even if you can't tell they are one hardly. This will take us over to that other wing of the hospital, so we'll see if anything's different over there. Oh, well, that's nice. Yeah. Ooh, what about here? Maybe they were just doing some electrical plumbing work or something. Had to tear up the floor. It's like in between the buildings. There's stairs actually over there, so maybe this used to be actually some sort of like hangout, you know, outdoor courtyard for people to hang out with at. It's kind of nice. Get outside. Ah, fucking stairs. That goes to the roof. Just for you, I will go up to the third floor and take a quick peek, but that's it. As I, again, I have a feeling every room looks pretty much the same. And if there is a morgue, it's probably in the lower basement that's completely flooded, so we can't even get to it. If there's anything left of it, anyways. Quick peek. Oh God. Oh, sorry. Pretty sure I heard banging. And then I heard this. The volume's flopping. That scared me. Okay, those are all window blinds blowing in the wind. Yeah. Yeah, so far, it's pretty much the same layout. I think we're going to call it and get the hell out of here. So, hopefully, you know, hey, it's not much. A couple cool things, but I didn't know what to expect, so it's not always perfect, right? Sorry I didn't bust my ass yet either. I know everyone would love to have laughed at that. Okay, got my stuff off. You know, kind of looks weird to walk outside wearing gloves and a mask and a headlamp. So. Okay, back to the first floor. Yeah. Alright, well again, Hope there's something interesting. I've got another spot to go to, so let's get to it. See you later. Ooh, okay, I should have been out of here, but I found this cool nurse's station. It's still in good shape. As I was leaving, literally, I started walking out, and a car pulled up and kind of slowed as it went by me, and I was like, oh, shit. But it looks like they're outside just taking photographs of the building, so... And they look maybe like explorers or just photographers, so I'm just going to walk out and say hi or just walk away. All right, until next time. Bye.